you know, there are some people who say illegal immigration, undocumented immigrants coming into local communities cause overcrowding in public schools, there's English proficiency issues. Do you think closing detention centers could make that situation worse on the local level?
Yeah, I'm not sure who those people are talking about, but I visit a lot with my local schools, and overcrowding is not an issue for us.
So I know some states, the Pennsylvania in particular, there's class size issues, and then when with undocumented immigration, it can, you know, exacerbate the issue. Do you think you don't see that at all?
I don't see that at all because I don't see, you know, all of these people flocking to Pennsylvania.